Welcome back to Dragon Age 2 on JDZ Gaming Empire. I just realized I must be a fool to think I'm gonna go in here and fight whatever baddies are in there. I have two people injured. I have no potions. Well, I have two health potions, and that's it. Three injury kits. I'm not doing that. So we're gonna heal your injuries. Heal your injuries. We're gonna go back to our house, craft some potions, and we'll have to come back here another time because, yeah, that would be asinine. Really ridiculous of me to try and fight whatever is lurking in that room. So let's go. Let's head on home. Oh, there's a quest there. All right, let's head back to our estate. Look at the letter, and looks like we need to collect a quest from Meryl too. Let's see what the letter is.
You've had luck on your travels. A letter arrived for you.
Thank you. All right, let's start at the bottom and work our way up. From Matcha. Monsieur Hawk, I want to thank you for helping my brother. I worry about what the Templars will do to Karen, but it's what he wants. He is grateful that you defended him before Sir Colin. Ooh, Colin. Thank you. From both of us, Maka or Matcha. Sir Colin. Colin was my love interest in Dragon Age Inquisition. He will not be... when I play it again, it's going to be somebody else. But that's a secret, and you'll have to watch to find out who it's going to be. Inside job. Hawk, I found a lead on our cargo thefts and have urgent need of your expertise. Please meet me in Hightown's Market during business hours. Hubert. All right, let's accept both of these.
It's on the desk. That's where I'll put messages. While you're out.
Thank you very much. Inside job. Speak to Hubert about the missing shipments. He's in Hightown's Market by day. Now let's order some potions, please. We still need to find some different kind of... We need three spindleweed, I guess. We only have two. Ugh. That would be so nice. In the meantime... we are going to buy several of these. I just bought 10 of them. We're going to buy 10 of those too. Ooh, those are pretty expensive. I believe we still have several of these left. Let's take a look. Yeah, we have three left. So let me buy or craft two more. We need to collect some more sovereigns. Poison. Death root toxin. Oh, I'll look at that in a minute. Let's buy one of those. Mithril's Favor. This flash shatters when thrown, releasing a substance that revives all nearby allies who have fallen. Oh, yeah. We had this. Oh, it's very expensive, but I'm going to get a couple of them. Man, we need some more coins. I'm sure we have some things in here we could sell that we're not using. To get a few coins. Okay. I believe we are done in here. Let's gather our team. I don't believe. Let's go to. Oh, we can't see anybody. Stinks. I wanted to see if Aveline was able to be. Leveled up yet. Let's see. Let's just bring her with us just to see. We can always change it because we're right here. Let's go to Meryl's house. Because we could change our party at Meryl's house as well. Nope, Aveline is not able to be leveled up yet. So she's tracking along the same path as kind of everybody else. All right, let's talk with Meryl. Can we get out of front of the door? Thank you. Thank you very much. Hang on, Meryl, where are you going? I want to talk to you.
I've got something to show you. Come and see.
It's a mirror.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It almost looks like an Illuvian mirror from Dragon Age Inquisition.
Something seems off about your mirror. Shouldn't it reflect the room? No. It's not that sort of mirror. I've spent the last few years restoring this. One of my clan found it in the Brazilian forest, we think. Poor Tamlin. We never found him. Just the shattered pieces of the Illuvian.
Ah! Aha!
What's an Illuvian? Long ago, the elves had a kingdom, an empire that covered Thedas, and every city had an Illuvian. The mirrors let them communicate across their empire, but I don't know how exactly. My people have lost so much. We know almost nothing of the days before Arlathan. This is a piece of our history.
Really?
What are you trying to do with this mirror? At first, I just wanted to find Tamlin. But it's been too long. Tamlin is probably dead by now, if he wasn't already. But still, I know it can help my people. I can at least recover this one small part of our heritage. Do you think the mirror had something to do with Tamlin's disappearance? The ruin we tracked Tamlin to was full of traps and monstrous things, but we found no body. His trail ended at the broken pieces of Illuvian. This thing is what made the Keeper send you away, isn't it? The Keeper wanted me to destroy the fragment I kept. She said our ancestors meant it to be forgotten. But it's a Keeper's place to remember. Even the dangerous things. We argued. I left. She's wrong. This mirror could teach us so much about who we once were.
Tell me you didn't bring the killer mirror to Kirkwall just because it's pretty.
It's not dangerous, I promise. I fixed it, or tried to, with blood magic. The mirror won't hurt anyone.
I cringe every time she says that. She has no idea what she's messing with.
I do. I have it totally under control. But it doesn't work. I've tried everything, and I think it's because it needs to be finished with a special tool.
Uh-oh.
An Arulin home.
A what?
And my clan has one. It's been in their hands for generations.
Okay, sounds like we're going back to Sudermount. And you know what? I just realized I spent those injury kits on two people and I didn't need to because I went to Hawk's estate. And when we go to the estate, everybody gets healed. So that was another rookie mistake.
But you're afraid to face Keeper Marathari again.
Exactly. You have no idea, the Keeper. I can't talk to her. We fight or talk circles around each other. She has a disappointed frown that turns your bones to jelly. Please help me. You will, won't you?
She has a disappointed frown that turns your bones to jelly. Okay.
I'll go with you.
Maseranus, I'll find some way to repay you, I promise.
Okay, oh wow, that really updated her friendship with us. Meryl, after the deep roads. It's a keeper's place to remember even the dangerous things. Since her arrival in Kirkwall's elven alienage, Meryl has had difficulty adjusting. Her neighbors ignore her existence, and even the most determined socialites in Lowtown cross the street to avoid her. She also gets lost frequently, a matter that doesn't seem to be solving itself through time or familiarity with the city. On separate occasions, she has accidentally found herself in the Viscount's bathing room, the chantry airing cupboard, and in the middle of a dog racing track in Darktown. Poor thing. Anything else new in here? Make sure we're marking all these. Okay. The Seekers of Truth. Sir Whitmer. When I mentioned powers greater than the Templars, I didn't mean the Chantry. Sure, they command the Templars, but was not always so. The Inquisition once hunted heretics and cultists as well as mages, and their reign of terror ended only with the inception of the Circle of Magi. They became the Templar Order. For good or ill, the Watchers of the Mages and the Martial Arm of the Chantry. I think I might have read this already, but we might have got killed, so it didn't mark it as being read. Yeah, that seems very familiar to me. So I will not continue reading. Okay, great. We are all caught up on lore. And Meryl, well, quest updated, mirror image. Go with Meryl to Cedar Mountain, talk to the Keeper. So we have several companion quests, which I might go back to the Viscount's area and see about that evil tomb before we do the companion quest. Okay, that's going along pretty good. Let's go. Okay, Aveline, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to leave you behind. Let's go back to the Viscount. It said the long road. Oh, that's this. Oh, we need to talk to Aveline too. Okay. Let's go talk with Aveline first, and then we'll see about that evil tomb.
How much longer do I have to wait?
What's up, Aveline? What you need?
Hawk, I need a favor that I can only trust to you.
Oh, this should be good.
It should be a small matter, but I worry. I need you to give something to Guardsman Donick, here in the barracks. No questions, and he is not to know it's from me.
Uh-oh, what you up to?
Donick? The one we pulled from an ambush?
The event that put me here. But this is a different need of the guard and its captain. And you're doing very badly at the no questions part.
You need me for something as simple as this.
I protect many people, citizens well beyond the men and women I command. But who do I really know besides you? I need a friend to do this. It's a short list.
Mm-hmm. My spidey senses are tingling.
It must be something important if you're going to all this trouble.
That's none of your business.
Oh!
How very canary of you.
I already regret this. I'm not about to make it worse by exposing unnecessary facts. You can accept that or not, but that's all I can say.
Now, wait a minute. She needs our help, but she won't tell us what the deal is? What's up with that, Aveline? None of your business.
If that's all you need, I'll walk the 100 feet to him.
Thank you. And please hurry back with his reaction.
Oh my goodness.
I appreciate this, Hawk. I really do.
I mean, I know there's supposed to be no fraternization, but how often does that really... Who really pays attention to that rule? Oh, excuse me. Oh, goodness. What did we get? This item. It was some item. Oh, we still need to put that on. Okay. Deliver a small package to Guardsman Donick for Aveline. He's in the barracks. Well, might as well do that. I think we're close by. Yeah, she said 100 feet.
Guardsman Donick.
Sirrah Hawk, it's been some time. You're here in Hightown now, right? I think the captain mentioned it. I see your uncle now and then on my patrols, but we don't talk.
That's not a problem with me. You don't ever have to talk to him for all I care.
No ill effects from the ambush, I trust.
They got me pretty good, I'll admit. But they fared worse, so I can't complain. Guard is a good career if you're careful. A short one if you're not. And the captain makes sure we're careful.
I have it on good authority that you are going to enjoy this.
Am I now? It's a copper relief of... marigolds? And it helpfully says so. Marigolds. Well, how crafty. Is there a meaning to this that I should know?
Oh, I'm not going to say that. That's mean.
Just keep it. I'm sure it's more than it seems.
It would have to be. Right. I'm sure we both have things to do. Of varying import. Sirrah Hawk.
That was awkward. What was Aveline thinking?
I don't know, but we're going to find out. Talk to Aveline about why she would give Donick a cheap copper relief of marigolds. Yeah, he's like, what am I supposed to do with this?
You're back. Of course you are. You're efficient. Get things done, good or ill. So, how did Donick react?
To your garbage, you mean?
I thought it was clear. Metal is strong, copper ages well, flowers are soft. I've clearly gone about this the wrong way.
Yeah, you have.
Don't talk to him again. Just take this, the patrols for next week. Post it to the roster and just... listen.
Really? Just walk over there and post the roster?
I want his honest reaction without the captain present.
You could just have him hauled off.
This isn't about an accusation I can put in a report and explain. I need someone unofficial.
All right. But I'm starting to think you just like having me around.
I need to know exactly how he reacts. That's key. Thank you.
She'd do a lot better to just get this fellow alone in a room. Life's too short.
I agree. I mean, she's going through all these hoops. I mean, good gracious. She needs some help. And not the kind of help that she's wanting me to do. She just needs to be direct. Stop wasting time.
Hey, Donick. Whose pucker have you been greasing to get Hightown?
What? You're daft. I'm working dockside on those smugglers.
Says here you're guarding the square. Always been a make-work job, that one. You someone's pet?
Check your eyes. It's a mistake.
Says the pet.
I think you might want to check his eyes.
You've got to be kidding me. What did I do to get that post?
Can I look at the roster? Everybody's looking at the duty roster. Can I look at it again? Nope. So she gave him a good cushy job. Now what? Really, Aveline?
Donick thinks I'm punishing him. But Hightown is a safe patrol, a reward.
You wanted his reaction.
All right. I can fix this. I need three goats and a sheaf of wheat. You'll take them to his mother.
Oh my word.
It's a dowry tradition. Maybe it will smooth the process.
Don't be silly. A dowry would only matter if you were courting him.
Oh, Meryl.
You're courting him!
Oh my goodness.
How exactly did you think this mess would work?
I don't know what I thought. I've been focused on being captain for so long, that's all I know.
But you've done it before. I mean, been married.
That was a long time ago. It was easier, or seemed to be.
Yeah, she needs some guidance.
So you've been by yourself since we came to Kirkwall?
I am diligent on behalf of my men. And I've neglected many other things.
Sounds like you're ready to move on.
It's been 4 years since Wesley. Stop trying to protect me.
4 years?
I've made my peace. You'd want me to live.
Well, I agree with that. You should live.
I can't imagine you having trouble speaking your mind.
It's just fear. I know it's foolish, but I can't get away from it. What about you and Fenris? How do you deal with the danger of your lives?
Fenris in the background.
Maybe we're not the best example.
But you understand. I feel paralyzed. I hate it.
Oh. Well, that's not what I was expecting for this. But let's ask.
What makes Donick so special? When someone closer to you might be interested.
Nothing. Not a thing. Not rich, not the most skilled. I dare say he's not even the best looking. But he's something. He's not like the others. If any of us could choose, it'd be so much easier.
Hmm.
I can drag him in here right now. Just say the word.
Oh, and how would that look? The captain ordering her guardsmen to... It wouldn't help.
Being in the barracks doesn't help. Go somewhere you can talk.
What? Just go out somewhere? Like it's that easy?
What? Too simple?
Tell Donick, invite him to the Hanged Man. Don't tell him about me. Make something up. It's a surprise, or just you, or a group. Anything to get him there. He's not like the others. I don't want him to think he's meeting the captain.
My goodness gracious. Tell Donick to go to the Hangman for drinks. This is such a cute little quest. It puts a smile on my face. It really does. Okay, Donick. We're gonna need something else from you.
Guardsman Donick. How are you?
Good, I suppose.
Doesn't matter. Free for an evening?
I have no immediate patrols. Why?
Hmm.
A night at the Hanged Man for all the guard. You'll come? Of course you'll come.
Should I have heard of this? Very well, Sirrah Hawk. I guess I'll be there.
Okay. Hopefully she won't need help talking.
Never good to be the last to hear of these things.
Yeah, hopefully she won't need help talking to the man. Good gracious. Make sure the meeting with Aveline and Donick at the Hangman goes well this evening. Oh, yes. She's going to need some help talking to him. Okay, let's do a quick save here. And that's my little Zoe Louise shaking in the background if you heard some jingling going on. Shall we go see what this evil tomb is about? What's going to be lurking in the shadows for us here? Do another quick save. All right, let me make sure everybody's got everything on. Put that on. You put this on. All right. Okay, that's already on. Did you have anything to put on? Don't think so. Okay. Let's proceed. This is a big open area. I'm not liking the looks of it. There's the evil tomb. You found one of Tehran's books. The pages are filled with the secrets of blood magic. You feel a stirring of power as you look upon it. Destroy it. Here we go. Where's the revenant? I know he's going to be coming. Okay, some abominations. Let's everybody focus on one here. Okay, he's down. Uh-oh. There's the revenant. Let's have you put a crushing prison on him. Okay, and then let's have you do this. Let's have you. Okay, she already petrified. She petrified him. Let's do this. And then let's do this over here. Yeah, because she's taking a little bit of a beating here. Okay, let's have you do that. Okay, you're gonna heal. Yep, that's good. Heal. Then let's do, okay, he is awake. He is awakened. Let's do that. You're on him. Let me go over here and focus on you. Oh, wow. Something almost killed me. Something he did. Let's do that. And then do this on him. Oh, my. Oh, my. What is happening over here? Take that. It's probably too late. Oh, that was close. Okay. Venerus, hurry up with what you're doing over there. Okay, the Arcane Whore is almost down. Oh, I thought it was a Revenant. It's Arcane Whore. I know there's going to be a Revenant. I just know it. Okay, yep. Finish up on him. she's down. All right, let's get you. Let's go invisible. Do a backstab. Okay, what's happening over here? What are you doing, Fenris? Right, you're on him. Yep, that's good. Fenris, get on over here and take that person out, please. I know there's going to be some more baddies coming. I just know it. Let's put this on.
Surely you can't hope to best me.
Meryl died? Really?
In the future, someone remind me that I don't like being pummeled.
Okay. She normally can hold her own. Oh, wow. Okay, I was expecting more bad people. Anything else up here while we're up here? No. Not that side. And nothing on that side. That was not as bad as what I thought it was going to be. And all you guys are just standing out here outside the door watching me fight. I wonder how many more of these we need to take on. The long road. Guess we can go ahead and see about that. Need to go to the hangman. Does it have to be at night? Yes, it looks like it. Okay, what is this about? Orwald the Braggart.
A lot of coin for this place.
That's right, pal. Tonight I'm paid and blessed. And all I had to do was turn my head.
What? Turn your head.
To all my friends. Hey, step back. I know important people. We're going to show this city what to do with heathen oxmen.
Someone has deep pockets. I want an introduction.
Somebody always wants something. But I don't have to take that anymore. Three hornheads are just a start. You want some of this? Take it from me and my new friends.
Oh, this sounds like a fight.
Good coin means good friends. Come on.
Have you lost your minds? Seriously? Have y'all lost your mind? Maybe we need to take out him first. Temporarily disabled. Why is this temporarily? Oh, turn that off. Turn that on. All right, now let's pay attention to see what's happening here. It's hard to see. My goodness, there's a lot happening. Oh, you got a lot of health all of a sudden. Let's have you move over here. Let's have you do this. There we go. And then... that.
You've never thought of the things at the home of our...
hey, you need to leave me alone, sister. Uh-oh! Isabella then jumped into the fray. Okay. Let's take that. Okay, there she is. Let's have you. That. Uh-oh. Oh, that's Guardsman Donick. He's all in the way. All right, well, Hex, you.
How about you?
Have you never studied the pipe?
Next.
Spirits differ from each other, just as you and Hawk and Isabella are all human.
Donick is just standing there watching us.
Feeling a little friendlier?
What? What do you want? I just did what he said. It was more coin than I've ever seen.
Come on. Someone's so generous. They deserve recognition.
Templar. It was a Templar. I didn't get the name. We met near the Chantry. He said taking these Kunari was serving the Maker. I swear, he even had the seal of the Grand Cleric. True is true.
Grand Cleric?
Great. A Templar.
Serving the Grand Cleric, no less.
Okay, quest updated. Offered and lost. Go to the Chantry to find out if the Grand Cleric was involved in the Kunari disappearance. Okay, loots. Ooh, what is this? Seneschal's leather strap. It's a belt. Wow, that's good belt. That is a good belt. Let's see about putting that on. Yes, thank you. Anybody else that could use a better belt? What about you? Nope. Your belt is pretty good. I think I like the mana and the stamina. Yep. Okay. I love the fact Isabella saw what was happening and she came in and just started helping. Guardian of the Insulin. Ooh, look at this. And we could put a rune on it. Oh yeah. Ooh, new codex, Inasilin. Inasilin, I guess is how you say this, I'm not sure. Little knowledge remains of the great war that Taventer Imperium waged upon the elves of Arlathan. Many human scholars believe that Arlathan was the only elven settlement of note, and that if elves existed elsewhere on the continent, their forces were at best negligible. My conversations with the Dalish, however, indicate that there was a time when the elves had many cities, and it's possible that the elven civilization declined long before the Imperium entered the height of its power. An example of such a place is Sudermount in the Vinmark Mountains near Kirkwall. According to Dalish legend, this was a burial site for elders and the location of a great battle between the Imperial and Elven forces. Nowhere near Arlathan, if one believes the city was near the forest of the same name in northeastern Thedas. The arcane warriors that remained at the mountain to defend their slumbering elders were known as the Inasilin's Abellas, or Sorrowful Victory. These elves knew they were going to die, but were bound by duty to protect their charges. The enchanted armor that belonged to these warriors was looted by the Imperial victors. So pieces that resurface today are considered relics of great importance. From an investigation in Arlathan by Alstead the Sage, 918 Dragon. Cool, I can't wait to put that on. Let's do a save. Let's talk with the guardsmen.
There were supposed to be others coming, right?
Yes!
Plans change, apparently.
Right. Look, I should really,
What? No! Sit! Drink!
Meryl, any day now, it would be nice of you to arrive.
Another round?
Make a yes.
Where the heck is she? Finally! What? Oh no! He's looking at us like we're crazy. This is not going well.
So, Aveline is great.
Look, if this was all an attempt to get closer to me through the captain, you're just not my type. All this playing shy business. I like a little backbone. I have to go. Thanks for the drinks.
I couldn't do it. What did he say?
He thinks I'm interested in him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm an idiot.
Yeah, I won't argue with that.
Admitting it is a good step. Where are you heading next?
The barracks, Ferelden, the deepest hole I can find.
You've never been the hiding type.
I know, all right, but I freeze up. The only place I'm not a mess is on patrol. And killing high women doesn't afford much opportunity for banter.
Again, she deflects.
I will not risk.
You're squandering something you don't understand.
Then I'll clear the way and you'll talk to Donick.
Putting you in danger just makes it worse.
You made it my problem. I'm fixing it.
Right?
Very well, Hawk. You pushed. You clear the route up the wounded coast and I... will live to regret this, I'm sure.
Well, she didn't like that, really? I'm trying to help her. Signal to Aveline when each section of the wounded coast is clear so she and Donick can talk uninterrupted. Okay, and we've read about that. We need to actually go see Sandal. So we could put that new armor on.
Welcome home, Miss Eyre.
We have a rune of spirit that will add spirit damage. This is a weapon rune. We need an armor rune. Rune of protection, impact is weapon. Okay, that increases cold resistance. We haven't had too many issues with that yet. Fire resistance. All right, I guess we're gonna put on a rune of protection. Or maybe I can just put this armor rune of spirit resistance on. Instead, yeah, I think we'll order that one. And then we will go see Sandal. Oh man, we need to put something on hers too. Very Eric's got one already. We need something on Aveline. Isabella. All right. So we
like the shiny?
Yeah, I do like the shiny. All right, let me check this again. Who needed? Meryl needs a rune. And Aveline. Isabella needs one too, but I'm not going to worry about her at the moment.
You like the shiny?
I believe for both of them, I'm going to get a rune of protection. Man, our coins are going down quickly. Okay. Now, what's in here? Is everything good in here? Yes.
Ooh, enchantments.
Yeah. Too bad we can't sell you guys anything. Let's head on out. We're going to bring you and you and you. Or do we need to bring Meryl with us? Not Meryl, Aveline. Guess we'll find out when we get there. She said the Wounded Coast. Maybe we could go. Okay, we need to go there for Meryl's quest. Hopefully we won't have to have Aveline in our party. I guess we'll see. I bet we do. We'll find out, because that's where I'm headed. Without her.
Avert your eyes, witch.
You said I was dwelling on useless history. But what are you doing? The past is important to you and to all of us. We must know it to move forward.
You had a life. You had a family. And you abandoned them to chase after ghosts. We are nothing alike. Don't even begin to think that we are.
Hey, you need to stop talking to her like that. Be nice. What is this path down? Oh, that's just a side path. Any loots up here? I mean, even though we've been here before, sometimes they put more loot around. There's nothing here, though. Let me go back and check this area real quick. Oh wow, that's going all the way around. No, we're not doing that. This is where I wanted to go. And there's nothing there. Okay. This something that we've picked already. We need some spindle weed. What are we fighting here? Some dogs, some Mabaris. These things can be tough. Let's hold right here. Let's have them come over to us. Let me do this to you guys.
Can't hope to bet me.
Oh, and there's a trap. The dog is... Let's take your trap. Oh! Something happening back here. Okay. Oh, wow. I thought I... What the... What is happening here? Put this on, please. Okay, yours is on. That's good. Okay, let's have you do this. Let's get this one that's on Anders. Okay, that's gone. I thought we got you. Uh-oh. Fenris went down, okay. Take a heal potion or injury kit, rather. All right, not too shabby. Let's clear this trap. Nope, let's clear the trap. Thank you.
All set.
And signal the fire.
Okay. So, this route's pretty quiet?
Yes, and it's a real nice night for an evening.
As you say, Captain.
That didn't make sense.
Yes, as I say.
Awkward.
Maker, she's bad at this.
Yes, she is. Got us to up here doing all this fighting. And you forgot how to talk. Okay, what's next? I'm glad we didn't have to have her in our party. She wouldn't make it. Okay, so now we got some raiders to deal with. All right, I guess we're all moving. Okay, now we can all hold. Everybody. Oops, nope. Stop. Oh, and some more Mabari. Oh boy, this is gonna be tricky.
How about you? Let's finish this.
Let's have you. Where are you at? Oh wow, you're right here in all the middle of it. Can you move over here? Thank you. And do this. Thank you. And then we do that. And let's have you send that down in here. Okay.
Die faster!
I'll deal with it.
Whoops. No, we want to finish taking. Okay, he's down. All right. Whoa, Anders, what the heck happened? That was not too smart. Let's have you. Where is he? Where's his body? Right there? Where's his body at? Okay, I see him right here. Get on up. Turn that back on, please. Thank you. And then do that. Okay, yes, I know you're injured pretty bad. Put this on you when you get up. Move over here. And do that. Let's go ahead and use that. These fights are getting a little more difficult here. Let's do that. Okay. Next. Oh my gosh. My goodness gracious. These guys are just like coming out of the ground. Yep, do some healing. Do that. What are you doing? Why are you standing around? Kick that up there. Don't die! Scream! Get back! Go down! What? Oh my gosh! Wowzers! Thank you. Okay, take this. Where did that? There he is. And I'm gonna go stealthy. And I'm gonna do some backstabbing on you. How about that? You need some of that. Okay, that's good. How are you guys doing up here? Let's have you do that. Good thing you got your rock armor on. Do this. Okay, then you take him on, and you take him on as well. Take some mana. Okay. What's happening over here? We need somebody to hold this archer. Let's have you do that. Oh, don't set off the trap. Don't set off the trap. Actually, you too. Come on up here.
Afraid, yeah.
Oh, you didn't make it. Okay. Don't set off the trap. All right, I guess you're gonna do your thing. You're doing a fireball. Okay.
Healing would be welcome.
Healing? I can't heal you right now. You're gonna have to heal yourself.
I am about to fall.
No, you're not. You're good. Now you need some healing. Heal yourself. Okay.
Maker, let's not do that again.
Where are you walking to? Okay, that was a little rough. That was a little rough. Oh, what kind of belt is that? One that's not so good. Let's disarm these traps.
That should do it.
Okay. We have one injury kit. That's it. Does it tell us what injury we're suffering from? You know what? I'm not going to use it on either one. And we're actually going to collect this loot here. Oh, what do you know? There's an injury kit. We will be using it. Okay, so we are going to have this episode come to an end, and when we come back, we're going to signal the fire and see how Aveline does with the next conversation, which I have a feeling it's not going to go great either. But anyways, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And if you are enjoying this playthrough, please don't forget to click the like and subscribe buttons, and I will see you on the next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.